Hello friends, welcome to the channel. So today I'll talk about how we can import our AID source code to Sketchware, and how we can also import this method. You can also use it to import your Android Studio project in Sketchware. You can also use it to import project from GitHub to Sketchware. So someone actually sent me a project, an AID project. I'm using Sketchware Pro. I've already implemented it here. And it's a background service app. So this is it. So I will be sharing the tutorials on how we can do that. Might need your support. So I will do that when I reach 200 subscribers. Thank you.